I'm Sandra Fluke. I'm an attorney and a social justice advocate.
Because this year we've seen attempt after attempt to silence us about our own health care and about the choices that matter to us. But have you been silenced? No! I tell you what, you sound louder than ever to me.
As an advocate, I see speaking to audiences across the country as an opportunity for me to really try to talk about issues that don't get covered in the mainstream media, that we don't hear about every day, those injustices that could pass us by without us realizing. And then I try to really reach the audience in a way that activates them and that makes them feel like they want to get heard on this issue. They want to speak up, they want to fight this injustice as well. And I organize my advocacy around social justice because I firmly believe that in this country, we need to make sure every community is heard, that no one is marginalized or silenced. So I fight not only for women's rights and reproductive rights, but for gender equality for both men and women, for LGBTQ rights, for workers, for immigrants, and for racial justice as well.